I founded Gateway to the Great Outdoors because I realized that there was a lack of outdoor and environmental education for students who grow up within the urban public school system. Each week, we have volunteer mentors go into the classroom and tutor the students in outdoor, environmental, and STEM education. To augment what the students are learning within the classroom, we take the students on at least one outing trip a month.
Here in Texas, we love Gateway to the Great Outdoors. Our program has been a great success. Our fifth graders are managing projects on campus between recycling and running the big gardens we have in the back. They love the program, and we've seen excellent improvements in behavior and grades around school. It's been a great success.
It was really cool. I saw a turtle on the
We see elks, white-tailed deer, and it's cool.
What I like about it is everything, every single thing, especially when we make s'mores.
I ever had was baking it, making my own food yesterday. That was like the best food I ever had.
We were climbing the whole time and we seen like so many beautiful sights. We just sat there for a minute and just looked.
I learned that we shouldn't litter because it goes into the river.
Canoe and like it was pretty much fun,
and we worked together, and it was hard but it was very fun.
I highly recommend Gateway to the Great Outdoors because it's an excellent program. The children at our school have had a wonderful time, and they really learned a lot about themselves. It's been a great self-esteem building experience for our students.
And all the fun we had.